Alexander wird vorbei, Bruder, ich bin völlig high. Ja. Mein Lächeln richtig breit und meine Beine sind aus Stein. Feinste Ware.
Hello friends and welcome to a new video on this channel. I hope you are well and healthy. If you are new to my channel, I am Papa Joe, German Call of Duty mobile player and YouTuber. To everyone else, thanks for tuning in as always. Yesterday the new update for Season 2 Day of Reckoning came out and we could already look forward to some changes. How do you like the update so far? Write it in the comments. Today in this video I want to show you the brand new Battle Pass buy and also show you the rewards from the pass in Call of Duty Mobile. Therefore, please watch the video until the end. Be sure to subscribe to me to not miss anything or follow me on Twitter. Let's get started with the video. Have fun! First, let's take a leisurely look at this new season's Battle Pass. Post your first impression about the Battle Pass in the comments. The epic character skins are, in my opinion, one of the best skins to ever come in a battle pass. On tier 1, you get the epic mace in the back for more uniform. Also, on tier 1, you get the first HVK-30 in a battle pass. We will receive the HVK and the epic jumper cable skin. What's your opinion on the new HVK-30? Write it in the comments. On tier 10 we get the BK-57 in data miner. As I said, this weapon skin always reminds me of the leaker data miner's hole. Greetings go out. Two tiers further, we get the preseason hyped Alex from Modern Warfare. On tier 30, a new Milsim character in the Brute uniform awaits us. In my opinion a very cool looking character skin. Five tiers further, we get an epic KRM-262 blueprint in Eagle Claw. Since I'm not a very good shotgun player myself, this weapon skin is not interesting to me. On tier 40 then, we get the M4 Leader's MG in Checkpoint, which has a modified iron sights. On tier 50, the end of the battle pass, we get an epic Mara character skin in the Awakening uniform. Finally, a new Mara skin that didn't appear in a crate. Furthermore, we get the newly added as Valisol Trifle in Judgment. What do you like the most in Battle Pass? Write me your view in the comments. With that, I say goodbye and hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Be to watch it all the way to the end. Thanks. See you next time. I am out.
get down!
Enemy contact!
Sentry gun ready to deploy.
Reloading!
Stealth chopper awaiting orders.
Reloading!
You've taken the lead.
Reloading! Cover me! Tango down!
Sentry gun ready for deployment. Stealth chopper on standby.
Cash, cash, ich will niederm, baller mir ne Shisha. Setz dir nein, gib dir frei, im Blond an der Street. Die Bullen haben uns im Visier, mein Block ist nur 4-4. Machst du Stress, dann kommen wir auf den Umsatz konzentrieren.
Sprichst du von den Bullen, doch sie haben keine Conny, Bro. Tu nicht so auf Domino, nein, du holst den Kombi, yo. Wach auf am Morgen grauen, erstmal an den Besenbau verschlafen, in die Wolken schauen und habe Teufelsfutter auf.